So here's the mast. Works quite well. Battery box, little buckled, coming up. Hinge mechanism works really nicely, along with the big locking pin. I'll just knock that out now. Hinge. Rest of the mast. Come back. Now you'll see she's tipping quite well. So no real problems at all. Lovely little mechanism. Just put the boat back in. Et voila. But as you'll see, guys, a nasty little warp on the flange up there, which makes that pipe a little bit on the piss. But otherwise, good stuff.